And I know she'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know. Yeah, this I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more.
Hi everyone. So first of all, I would like to thank you all for inviting me here. It's an honor for me to be here. I recently launched my own brand by the name of Ellie Ferris to promote Make in India campaign. So it's an online store. It is an online store of fashion accessories, bags and footwear. Your mind, your thinking, everything. When I was young and when I used to meet my mom's friends, the buyers that she deals with, that was my first introduction to fashion, because I saw what she is, how she's dealing with the people, how she's communicating. She told me that, you know, you really need to understand, you really need to connect with your consumers, you really have to understand them, what they want you. If you are I have launched my own brand. So when I launched it at India's Beach Fashion Week. So it gave me a lot of ideas, and I'm looking forward to see my brand to, you know, to take it to an international level. So thank you so much.
Hi, we have Srishti with us. So she's already made India very proud by representing India in Miss Teen. So could you just share your experience of how it was attending the event at IFN27 today?
Definitely, it was something very wonderful and very good for the people who are planning to do their startups, to, you know, create their own brand, their own companies, and who are, you know, so keen to be a very successful designer. And because I have recently, you know, launched my own brand by the name of Ellie Ferris, it was very, you know, good, and it was a big advantage for me to be here and to learn so much and to gain so much of knowledge about how to create your own brand. So I really liked it. I enjoyed it thoroughly, and thank you so much for inviting me here.